Hello everybody, welcome to the video of Joefm Game. Today we are going to play City Skylines! Yay! Okay, great. So as you can see, you can see it for the moment, but as you know, the last time we made our rocket and we can maybe make a second rocket. Now, maybe it can, it's possible. We have also this little shitty thing. For school or science center, you can visit with school. We have also random little buses for here. Like old space cars, I don't know, I just really like it. For the moment, what do we need to do? Well, we still have this shitty problem with water. Well, I made little things more. So as you can see, I expanded little river. Now it goes from here with some water for the city. Great, great, great. And it makes like a little lake here. And then it goes further down to here. You have two other things and one is here. We can maybe close this one, but yeah, actually it goes further down to here. Needs to fill up here a little bit and then goes to sea. So as you can see, they need a little bit more of water, but it will be great. So now we need to move this little move this little thing up, so it will be a little bit like a dam. So okay, we are totally back now. We have money. Yeah, that's bank balance is great, I guess. So yeah. We still have some little problems here. We really need to change that in some time. Not for now. Now we are going to have a lot of fun with... Oh Jesus, a tornado somewhere. So, what do we really need? We need a lot more of people, as you can see. So I guess we need to make a little bit more of another little small little city. We can maybe make a desert city, because we can't really expand this anymore. We can do it, but it's now already really a lot of traffic, as you can see. So it would be too busy. And yeah, same thing for here. So that's not the most ideal thing. But I really like this place. I mean, old bridge in the middle of huge buildings and skyscrapers and Jesus, nice. Well, we maybe need a connection from here to the city there, so it can go faster through here. I guess that would be much better. So we are going to do that. We are going to make a small highway, not a real highway, but I mean this thing. But maybe this one? Yeah. Yeah, 4-lane highway. Where do we need to put it? Because, well, actually we can do it to here. It's really strange, I know, but the traffic will split here in two ways, one to here and other side to there, and I guess it is a good thing. Yeah, and we can maybe put an exit more to here, so we can go quick onto the bridge at this little village. So I guess we are going to do that. So we need a little thing to here. Can we maybe... Like so. Yeah, I guess it's a good one. So now we have a 4-lane here, 4-lane there, and I guess it's good. I hope they will use it, otherwise it's a totally useless thing. but at least we have a connection now. And we maybe can make another connection too for the... Okay, here's a tornado. For no random reason, middle in the area. Of the sea. Okay, great. Totally not going to our city, so it's good. Okay, so now the people from Beach Park can go immediately to there. And it's raining, Jesus! Okay, it rains only because it's a tornado, but otherwise no rain normally. So now we are going to here back, and we are going to make a little exit from here. Maybe here somewhere? Yeah. To straight to there. Yeah. So people can turn off and go instant to here. And I hope it will work. I really hope. So, that's one of the problems solved, I guess. Hope. Will be, maybe. I don't know. And maybe this is too big. We can change to this. Nope. This way. Yeah. It's raining really hard. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, it looks so nice. It's upgrade for the city. They can go quicker to the highway here. And the first persons are using it. Jesus, it's really raining. Well, it's a steep hill. We can maybe change it in the future, but yeah, in reality it is there too. No electricity! Wait, you have cables here? Here isn't electricity? Go to the north? Huh? There is electricity? Oh, wait, what the fuck happened here? Yeah, we need to connect you. What happened there? I hope it's back. Yeah, great. Electricity is back. Okay, great. Jesus, what the fuck was that? Okay, great. So now we have electricity back. And we can maybe put a little small city in the middle of this. And if you have some names, let me know in the comments. Because, yeah, this game is shitty at games. Names. Okay, they have electricity light right now, so that's good already. And we probably need also a small connection to the city or somewhere, so we can make a bus line. Yeah. From here somewhere. Well, we will have two bus lines, one to the north, or one bus line stops everywhere. So, begins at the station. And then they will maybe stop here, right there, here somewhere, maybe here? Yeah, why not? Then they can go over the bridge. And this last small stop here. Then they can go to the north. Somewhere that isn't too busy. They can maybe change, use this stop too. And then they can go back somewhere. So now maybe need mod, they can go move faster through it. And here too, because yeah, we totally know this is the highway and not that stupid smart thing to go into the city. Are the buses already here somewhere? No, totally not. And nobody at this stop, so it's great. What is this? Jeez, a huge yellow arrow, great. So now we have this little town and we are going back to here somewhere. So as you can see, I made a little bit more here too. We made a little bridge, go over for the passengers, for everyone on foot. Great. We have cool buses, double deckers, a Scania. Great, I really like them. We have some expansions like here next to the highway. I guess it's a nice location not to live here, because you have everywhere highway. But I really like this little town. I mean, it looks great and gorgeous, so yeah. And maybe we can fill up this with trees someday, maybe now already. Where are the stupid trees? No, this is not what I want. Keep a border between the highway and the people living in the city. Jesus, he is going really fast. Yeah, I guess I like it. There's a lot of trees and then the city in the background. And a small thing here. Yes, I know we have sound pollutions or what? Noise pollution, yeah, noise pollution. But yeah, this train station was there before you. Sorry guys. Not my problem. And a little small highway in the middle. Really nobody's using it, but it is there. Great, good enough. Yeah, we have a little lake, small little lake here. I really like it. And a lot of death trees, but yeah. What is this St. Grey Square? Okay, delete you. Now we are going to work a little bit more on the thing area, so it will be more safe, of course. We will have some control points. Yeah, like this. So really everybody will be scanned who is going into this. We can maybe put some placates when they are going inside this. So when we want, we can always expand this little city. Now we are going to make a new little city. Yes, another expansion, great, I know. maybe more like a hill city? Yeah? Or not? Yeah, really a lot. A small thing city. Small hill city. So, we first of all need some new roads, of course. It can go to there, yeah, straight up. Going hill. Small turn at the end. Wait, oh, it's too huge. So like so. So up to the hill, and here there is a small little city again. We'll have more than this, of course. So we can maybe put another street up to here, up to the hill. Yeah, to there, but not further. We can go around this too. To here maybe, and to there, yeah, and a little connection to there, up to the hill, yay, great. So not too steep, it's great. You can go maybe to there and connect here somewhere. So we have this little town too, and they have a nice, actually a nice, you can see like the whole city there, not that huge, but you can see the rockets. Oh, they are moving the rocket! Jesus, they are moving the rocket! I never saw this. Wayo! They are moving the rocket to the place. That's nice. Wayo. Means we can almost lift off. Look how nice. Jesus, I really like it. Great. Rockets are always cool. So Let me know some comments in the name, and maybe I will name a rocket to you guys. So yeah, it would be really great. Oh, it would be really great. I can almost launch it. Almost. But yeah. So now here, we are going to make again a lot of buildings. We are not going to build on this side because I really like the cliff. Yeah. So high density here. Some small density at the side, at the borders. Like here. Maybe, what are you doing, guys? Jesus. Okay, great, but okay, Jesus. maybe some shops in the middle. Some small shops in the middle. What else? And of course we need water, power and all the other thing, as you know. So we're going from here to the north, under the road. Needs to be a little bit realistic, not that huge, not that realistic, but at least a little bit. Like this, they have water. And maybe connection from here too, because you never know. Okay, power. Do they have power? No, they don't. Jeez, this thing has power too. I guess we maybe can use underground for these two. These two, and what is this? Maybe need a little bus line. And two there. And now we're going to remove all the vehicles and we're going to choose our own vehicles, like the... this one? Yeah. A vehicle like maybe five? Six. Six vehicles. I guess it's enough. Now they're all happy. You can skate in this little... well, they're already skating. So I guess they like it. Little city here. Oh, it looks nice. And can we... no, we can't yet. Oh yo, look, 225 people previous week in this little station. Yeah, we maybe can expand this in the next time, or yeah, maybe, why not? We are going to the other stations. Which one is here? Well, 226. Dude, that's actually really a lot of people. They are all waiting here, all the people for the buses. Jesus, I guess it's going good for the moment, really good. And all the buses after each other, that's not that nice. Why are they stuck? Oh, railway. Okay. And a little stop here. Okay. Let me know what you think about it, let me know some names and comments for the districts, and I for sure will use them. And yeah, like, subscribe, I will see you in the next one, and leave some nice comments. Hey, goodbye, see you in the next one, and next time we will use the rocket for the second time. Goodbye.